What's the matter, bud?
Oh, hey, Charlie.
Why are you upset?
I really stunk it up today out there on the golf course.
When did you start playing golf?
You mean disc golf?
What the hell is disc golf?
It's like golf, but instead of balls to holes, you use frisbees to baskets.
Sounds pretty f***ing lame to me.
Really, it's not. Some say that it requires more skill than regular golf.
Bullshit. Who the hell is he talking to? Go sleep with as many women as you can in 3 days. And depending on how many women you sleep with, will determine how many strokes come off your game. This is called having the eye of the Tiger Woods. Well, what are you waiting for? You better get started.
Thanks, Charlie.
In today's episode, Travis the disc golfer was discouraged about his performance on the disc golf course. Well, if any of you follow professional sports, it seems the best way out of a slump is to your way out of it. So the next time you get discouraged about anything, remember this song.